transportation comm system ties all of the different subsystems together. There's various systems that transportation system depends upon, such as radio communications, passenger information systems, train signaling. All of these need to have some interaction amongst themselves to interoperate. And so the communication network is the core backbone that ties all of those systems together. And so when these systems have such a dependency on a core network like that, it puts a lot of requirements on the design and the approach that you take to implement this type of a design. It's much more complicated than your typical network design. So for example, you have multiple levels of redundancy. You have high availability and resiliency concerns that you need to account for. And you need to, from the very beginning, you need to have a end-to-end view of all the network applications that are writing the communication system so that you can design in safety and quality of service from the beginning of the project as opposed to at the end or as an afterthought. And so because these are safety critical and mission critical networks, and you have much oversight, you have much extra review and testing and design thought that goes into these types of systems because of these safety and mission critical aspects.